gals, GearHead Girl here. What would I be buying for $5,000? Well, I might have cheated on this one a little bit. It wouldn't be a car. It would be a Ducati Monster 696. Why? Well, it's a sexy naked V-twin for starters. The Ducati Monster 696 is one of my favorite bikes ever. It's got all that low-end torque, and after racing one, I've fallen completely in love with it. For $5,000, you should be able to get a pretty decent, clean, low-miles Ducati Monster 696.